This morning for more than 150,000 Jeep hybrids. Jeep's parent company, Stellantis, is recalling some 2022 through 24 Jeep Wrangler and Grand Cherokee plug-in models. They have a problem with their batteries, which could cause them to catch fire. That's not good. So if you have one, they say park it outside and try not to charge the battery until you can get into the dealership and get that fixed.